Okay. Hello, fellow countrymen. I'm coming to say hello. They're Norwegian, you know. First time I came here, it was so awesome, you know, because I'm Norwegian. But then I didn't want to kill them. And look at me not looting. What have I been doing? Gosh. Spoiled am I. I'm spoiled. Jesus, I haven't played this with the headset on. Only the sound from the TV and... God, it's more intense, isn't it? Hello. Ooh, what am I doing? Yeah, it wasn't actually very... wasn't anything to brag about, but you know. It's building too long. Can't hit the Meyer look. Oh, where's my baseball bat? I need that for a little later now. It's a Rockefeller slugger. But the MacGreedy probably has kept my weapons. Oh, what am I doing? Jesus Christ! What am I doing? Okay, never mind. It won't work for some weird reason. So where did I go? Where did I go? Down, it's down. I need to have to go down.
Don't kill me, please.
Where is it? Can't see him, it's too dark. And now they can reach the Nei! Det var vondt! That is so... Don't kill them, MacGreedy! Oh, I wanna go up and say hi! Oh, don't kill them! Hey, I'm coming! Jeg kommer nå! Cool, soft shell. I need that for catching cats. See? Norwegians being nice to other Norwegians. That's the spirit. Yeah, okay, except for that thing. No, I would like to choose the thing shooting me to pieces. Thank you. Okay, where are you? Hello? Hallo! Hi, hi!
Oh, nein!
Nein! Der war wund! Just, wanna end the life of that thing there. There we go. Don't die! I don't want you to die!
Hello. Oh, der war wund!
Oh, det var vondt!
Jeg kommer hjem!
Okay, for you who's not Norwegian, it means... oh, that hurt! When they say, oh, det var vondt! That means, oh, that hurt! And they say... Jeg kommer hjem! That means I'm coming home! which is really weird. So that's gotta be some Google Translator or something they've used, because it's nothing we would say. We
hey,
wouldn't say.
What do you want?
Say it like that. So, you know, take that and you know, stay
hey.
There.
What's up?
Wait there.
Okay.
You're killing my countrymen. Where are you? Hello.
Oh, der war wund.
Oh, der war wund.
On him.
Die! Hey. I didn't want that. That sound. I really like that when I use a baseball bat. Oh. It's really cool. Yeah, and you're getting it. Where are you? Where are you? MacReady? MacReady! Where did I... Here you are. Okay, come here.
Hey.
Need something?
Just want you to have the stuff. Take some stuff. More stuff. I have all this clothing because I'm putting ballistic weave
Heads
on
up.
My settlers.
Yeah, what is it?
Hold position.
Fine, I'll hang out here.
Yeah, do that. Hang out here. I won't be long. It's just that you're too good of a shot, so you know, you kill them. It's my countrymen, and I don't want you to kill them. Okay? I'm just going up to say hi and bye, but I want to do it. Patriotism and, you know, all of that. Just hope there's anyone left. Okay, that thing is left. And bye! God, the sound is awesome with the headset. Really is. I have to say. The radio. Is anybody home? Hello. Hi. Hi, jeg er norsk også. Nei, ikke slå. I come in peace. Jeg kommer I fred. He doesn't understand. You know, so I'm trying Norwegian, but no. Maybe it's the hood. I mean, he wears this. He can't hear me because of the hood that he's got on. Right?
Nei.
Nei means no.
Nei.
Jo. Jo means yes. That means.
Der var vondt.
Der var vondt, sier han. It's supposed to be. Det var vondt. And see if he's coming home.
Nei.
Jo! See, he uses stimpack!
Der var vondt!
Der var vondt! Det var vondt! Ah. Okay, let's make it... If he hits me without a weapon, I should too, right? Because, you know, I'm Norwegian. We're Vikings.
Der var vondt!
Det var vondt! That hurt! That's what he's saying. That hurt! I'm not very good at this, is I? Look, it'll take forever. I've never done this before. Come on. Ooh, I gotta time it. Wee! 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 He's really angry.
Nice!
You! Var det vondt?
Nei!
Jo! It says no! Nei, I told you, it means no. Okay, it's taking too long, I'm so sorry. But your equipment is too good.
Der var vondt!
Der var vondt! So they're written it! Oh, maybe that's because I have
it.
It's not supposed to be der var vondt. It's supposed to be det var vondt. Not an R. Det var vondt. I'm sorry.
You.
Der var vondt.
I'm sorry. I really am. I'm sorry. But, you know. I guess that's life. Yeah. I'm sorry. You see, I'm testing the sound and stuff, so I just had to... okay, I didn't have to kill you, but... Okay, I'm sorry. Yeah, fun stuff. Mini nuke! I had forgotten that there was a mini nuke here. That's nice. Hurting too much. I need this for display. I put them on the, you know, the benches and stuff in my settlement, so it looks like here you will find something. If you come here to the Northern Star on your journey throughout the Commonwealth, do not forget to go out here and you will find something right here. Yes, you will. So, now I'm captain of the Northern Star. Proud Norwegian on her ship. Sailing into the sunset. Okay, I'll stop. Ship ahoy! My fellow countrymen who stabbed me in the back. I feel a little betrayed. Do I? Yes, I do. And now I am the only Norwegian left. Or... or maybe not! There is one left! Maybe he's shooting at MacReady. What I find really interesting is that if you leave your follower, like I've done now, and somebody comes along and starts shooting at him, they don't fight back. They just stand there, like that. I get shot to pieces. See? No reaction. Why have they done that? It wasn't like that in Skyrim. So, why have they done that? I think it's very strange. Very strange indeed. And what's up with those seagulls? Oh my god, they are so scary. Look at that! My god, it's so horrible! Poor things! Serious, did I tell him to follow? No, I didn't. He's still there, yeah. Okay.
Look alive. Come on!
Come
I'll
on!
Take care of it.
Come on, MacReady. Come here. Come.
Safety off. I think we have company.
Hey, I am Norwegian! Peace! Peace and love! And ja, vi elsker dette landet. That's our national anthem. Ja, vi elsker dette landet. Yes, we love this country. Oh, nei! Oh, det var vondt! Now everybody knows that it means... Oh, no! That hurt! Okay.
Oh, nei!
Jo!
Oh, det var vondt!
Ja, jeg vet det var vondt! Jeg beklager. Unnskyld. That means I know that hurt. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm really am. So if I do like this, can you just go? Yeah, go. No. MacReady! I...
Oh, det var vondt!
Yes. MacReady, stop it. Stop it! He did stop fighting, didn't he? For 1 second. Hey, I know I'll try. I have the Wastelander perk. No! Don't make... pacify.
Don't move. Just do what I say. You're coming with me.
Oh, I didn't think about... I didn't... Why didn't I think of that before? Oh my god, I have a Norwegian raider follower. That is awesome.
You're coming with me.
Okay. Can I? I think I. I only done this.
I'm done with you.
No, I'm not done with you. Okay, come
on. Get over here.
See? I can trade. This is awesomeness. This is awesomeness. Trade. Okay, what do you have? Sniper rifle. Maybe I'll give him some cool equipment. Huh? We don't want you to have that helmet. That just looks very raiderish. So, we can give you a... Oh, I gave MacReady everything. How about a... hat? No, he needs a...
If you want to carry all that stuff, at least let me carry some of it for you. Oh, you shouldn't have.
No, it's true, I shouldn't have, because I want just want some stuff for my Norwegian radio follower. Where is it? It is... he needs a cowboy hat. Military fatigues, maybe. What you think? That sounds like a good idea. Okay, let's...
Get over here.
Yeah, don't look so... Look, he doesn't look very happy, does he? No. And there, and we will... So, there you go. Nice hat and some fatigues. Huh? Isn't that much better? Absolutely is. What is that? Yes, it's strange. No, it's not that. It's that. No. No, there we go. That was just ugly. You can't wear that. And not the harness. My god, man. A harness? Oh, that's just... That isn't right. Okay. Isn't that much better? It absolutely is. Much better. Can I tell you to stay?
Get over here. We can do this the easy way.
That was a talk option.
Get over here.
So I follow, talk.
Don't make me pull the trigger.
Poor thing. Now I feel
you,
sorry
here,
for him.
Now. I'm done with you.
So you stay there. You don't follow us, okay? Because I think the second I lower my gun, he gets he goes aggro, which I think is wrong. I mean, isn't it a little wrong? Well, let's test it out. Let's see if he follows. I think he will. You going to follow me? Yeah. Okay, if I just teleport out of here. I'll just teleport out of here and you just stay here on the boat, okay? And wait for your fellow countrymen to come back. Because they will, I know. I've been here a couple of times before, you know. And you always come back. So, you know, the rest of the gang is probably, you know, waiting down in the ditch. And, you know, just waiting for me to come... Running around and, you know, running down there and just jump me. So you stay there, okay? Do we have a deal? Okay. MacReady, where are you? We're going. We're leaving. Okay, and say hi to my fellow countrymen, okay? Yeah. Bye.